Sango kill? I wouldn't say so. I granted him immortality as my slave. Just look at him. Didn't I create something perfect?